look at our community?
Yes, let's go there right away. We've been talking about Gold River, beautiful Gold River, smack dab in the middle of the island. You'll find this area is spoiled with views like this. Nina shows us the Tulpana Inlet Mutka Sound. And now for a bird's eye view of the one pub in town. Russ flied his drone over the Ridge House Roadhouse in case you get thirsty. But if you want to cool off, do as Tess does here. Golden Retriever in Gold River. I see what you're doing here, Newton. Maybe. Perhaps. And Brenda shows us the significance of the logging community, of logging, in the community's history. Back in the day, it was primarily logging, pulp and paper industry region, but now, not so much. It's more so the beauty of nature that Joanne shows us here, and stunning views that Dean shares as well, that attracts the tourists, which is now a larger part of the economy. No shortage of experiences one can have here. Join Nelson on his working boat, the U-Chuck. But if you gotta work, may as well join John at his office, or sorry, Mike in his office, as he calls it. It almost looks as though the claw is reaching for the fog that's insulating beautiful Gold River. Next weekend, we're going to be focusing on Britannia Beach as well as Cache Creek. Please do send in your photos to week.